2006 National Championship.
Husker Volleyball is a program built on tradition. So it was only fitting that the team opened the new Devanny space by bringing in some old faces.
I brought them all in the locker room. I had one of the hardest times holding myself together emotionally, talking to this group because of the power and the history. These women who have done great things and represented this program, and for them to come back and just see the look in their eye and talking to our players about what all this means, it was a very, very difficult emotional moment for me.
The $20 million Devanny Center renovation is a far cry from the early days of Title IX. The renovation gives Husker Volleyball more than 8,000 seats, nearly double the capacity of the Coliseum. And as the sellout streak continues, Husker Volleyball is on track to become a revenue-generating sport, a rarity in women's athletics.
There's very few places in the country that are like this. And the fact that they've been doing it for decades and building on tradition year, season after season, year after year, is something special. And it's a really an amazing thing that's built over many, many years.
It's people like Barb Hibner, who was our senior women's administrator, who did so much, was kind of an angel for the program. It was assistant coaches like Kathy Noth and Jay Potter and John Cook, and then John Cook took over the program. And then it was great players. It was just an unbelievable number of really great people that came here and worked very hard and wouldn't accept anything less than excellence.
This is not just a sport. It's incredible here at Nebraska, and I think this place is very special because we're all just so close.
Oh my gosh, the atmosphere created is so rare and so beautiful. And it's not only that the seats get filled, but the people who fill them, it's so unique because we have this core of people that have had season tickets for years, but just their appreciation for good volleyball and their ability to really support us passionately, but in a really classy way. I mean, it's so special. And just walking in here, you know, for a few minutes, you have people, it's so great to see you. I mean, true, just joy. It's so genuine. It's just the most unique experience you could have in volleyball.
I can't ever let our program and our current players forget where this all started and what it used to be like, and all the players that have put in all the work and the coaches who have put in all the work to get to the point where Coach Osborne and Nebraska Athletic Department and the university would make this kind of commitment to a women's sport. This is historic, and I can't ever let people forget that.